If apps are not working on Amazon Fire TV, then you are at the right place. We have got the best solutions to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check internet connection. To stream without any buffering at home, you need a dependable, functional internet connection. Before you access apps, make sure your Wi-Fi speed is at least double digits. Instead of connecting to the sluggish 2.4 GHz frequency, try connecting to the 5 GHz one if your Wi-Fi network supports dual-band Wi-Fi. Additionally, you must ensure that there is no obstruction between the TV and the router and both are close to each other. To check your Fire TV Stick's internet speed, follow as shown. First, open Settings from Fire TV Stick Home. Now select Network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. Method 2. Restart the Fire Stick. Sometimes due to minor bugs and glitches, the apps may not load on your Fire TV. A quick restart can fix the issue. So, to do it, hold the select button and play pause button together on your Fire Stick remote for 4 to 5 seconds until you see the Amazon Fire TV is powering off message on your TV display. You can also unplug the Fire Stick from the TV for a complete reboot. Or, you can do it from your TV settings menu. First, head to Fire OS settings and select My Fire TV. Next, select Restart. Method 3. Check device storage. Check your Fire TV device storage. So, open Fire TV Stick settings and open the My Fire TV menu. Now, select About. Check storage capacity from the right side bar. Make space on your device if the storage is low so that the Amazon Fire TV Sticks run smoothly. Try opening apps once more after removing any unused ones from the device. Method 4. Check the streaming device server. Services like Netflix and Peacock suffer occasional outages. If your preferred service is facing downtime, Fire TV Stick won't be able to bypass the main screen. You can check on Down Detector and search for relevant streaming services. If other users are also reporting issues with the service, it's a confirmed server-side issue. You will need to wait for the company to fix the issue from their side. Only then, you will be able to load the app home screen. Method 5. Update the Fire OS. The Fire TV Stick may not be able to load apps if the Fire OS software is out of date. On a Fire TV Stick, you can manually check for updates and install a fresh version of Fire OS. This is the method. Navigate to the Fire TV Stick settings. Click on My Fire TV. Choose Check for Updates when you open About. After OTA or over-the-air updates are installed on the Fire TV Stick, you can start using the app. Method 6. Force Stop or Pause Apps. Apps that are functioning strangely may benefit from a force stop and reopen. Easily accomplish this by going to the Fire TV Stick settings menu. To do it, long press on the Fire Stick Home button and open Settings. Now go to the Applications and then select Manage Installed Applications. Select an app that's not loading on Fire TV Stick. Click on it. Select Force Stop from the following menu. Method 7. Reinstall the problematic apps. Try installing the app again if it's not opening on your Fire Stick. So, to do it, navigate to the Settings menu and select Manage Installed Applications. Now choose the specific app. Next, select Uninstall. Search for the same program on the Fire OS home screen. After installing it from the Amazon App Store, you can seamlessly stream your preferred content. Method 8. Clear app cache. For the problematic app on the Fire TV stick, you must erase the cache. This is the method. First, scroll down to the settings menu on Fire TV stick Home. Now, open Applications. Scroll down to Manage installed applications. Now select the app that's not loading on Fire TV stick. Scroll down to Clear cache and select it. Method 9. Disable VPN. Certain region-specific apps on your Fire TV stick might not function after you set up a VPN network. Though you might encounter an error like location change detected, you can attempt to open such apps. You can turn off the VPN before attempting again. Method 10. Reset the Fire Stick. Do you still have troubling getting apps to open on your Fire TV stick? A reset of the Fire Stick can be a solution. First, navigate to Settings and select My Fire TV. Choose Reset to Factory Defaults and adhere to the prompts displayed on the screen. And there you have it, the 10 solutions when you want to fix apps not working on Amazon Fire TV. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.